who's tuning in, we are moments out from Fatal 4-Way action.
Oh, Fatal 4-Way, that may be my favorite form of match.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced. Well, that's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
And there's the leg drop.
Trying to exhaust every bit of air from the lungs here. He's taking some offense, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
He looks a bit off his game here. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Doing some serious damage with a side slam there.
Oh, those side slams hurt my side.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. He was one step ahead on that one.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. The Fatal 4-Way environment might just be too much for him to handle.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring!
Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Here's a cover.
One, two. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He's taking some offense. In four-way matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I think he's through playing around.
Second time's a charm.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Look out below! Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Wow, he's still down after that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's looking a little off balance. He's definitely starting to feel the pressure of this fatal four-way match, guys.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know.
He's enduring heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Now, why did he do that? A move.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This is an incredibly bad spot for him to be in here in this four-way match.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Hey, this may very well be it. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King.
How many cliches can you and I use? Dropped him like a bad habit.
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, and will this be it?
It may be.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. He wasted too much time on that one.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. You don't want to get... Look out! What do we got here?
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Hey, he's going for it again.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Here's the cover for the win.
Oh, big time impact to the midsection.
He's in big trouble.
Attention to the back now.
Boy, he just got laid out. Off the top rope, what a move.
How's that for keeping your opponent off balance? When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like Rocka, Snuka, Steamboat, and Michaels.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move. One of the things that makes a match like this even more challenging is that you have to decide who you're going to focus your attack on first.
What a match!
Oh! Watch this! Thing's over. Two! Oh, submission! The hole's locked in!
He's moving like a man possessed.
He's got him hooked.
Nice reversal.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't...
Look out!
Look out! It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One, two, three. There you have it. Your fatal four-way.
Here's your winner, Terry Fink.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
You know you're for real when you can outlast three of the baddest guys on the WWE.